And okay. Just basically gotta follow these hazard paint marks! Oh shit, dude! What are you doing up here? Hey guys, what's going on? This is Igor for Gaming Awesome. Today we're playing Dying Light on the PlayStation 4. We're about to leave Rice's building, or Rice, I believe that's how you spell it. Pronounce it. It's Rice, and we're about to go do some more tasks for him so we can get more drugs.
I can't say I'm surprised that Rice went back on his word, but the GRE won't let me just walk away. Plus, if there's any chance that we can get that Antis in, I have to try. So this time he wants me to gather protection money from the surrounding settlements. And after this, he better hand over the drugs.
Alright, so it's protection money that we're actually going to get. Thought it was going to be actual physical items, but it's protection money. Okay. I have unspent skill points. Actually, you know what? This is probably a good time to show you guys what I've been doing here. So, I unlocked this. This is really simple. Get better at haggling, lower prices in shops. And the backpack, I think I showed you guys that already. Didn't go for the elemental throwing stars just yet. That seems a little crazy. What is this? Learn how to use plants to create boosters, okay, or crafting, get better at craft, yes, that one, let's go with that one right now, cool, GG, agility level, okay, so there's a lot of stuff here, so I unlocked the vault, I can vault over enemies, and I could also slide, free running adept, get better at free running, run longer, climb more quickly, gain agility, yep, that one, well, this was easy. And the power level, I believe all I did here was, yeah, that, the kick stun. So your kick has a 10% chance to stun the enemy. And that's about it. That catches you guys up on all of my skills. I'm actually going to go ahead and take a freaking nap and wait for the day, because screw that. 7 hours later. Contact the GRE. Oh, we're contacting the GRE right now. I thought we were going straight for it, but I gotta call them like a little errand boy. I'm everyone's errand boy in this game. All right, guys, we're here.
Crane here.
Report.
Another job for Rice. This one's pretty dirty. He's forcing me to collect the money he's extorting from a nearby village.
Just do what he asks and stay close to him. Remember what's at stake.
Yeah, Crane out.
He's still all right. So we'd knock on doors. Sometimes you hear a voice that sounded like a person. So you'd go in. Only it turned out it was a viral. All angry and crazy. Just enough voice left to fool you. Sometimes they weren't alone. The suits are pretty tough. They're PVC with reinforced double-layered polyfiber core. We thought we were safe. It turned out the biters could chew right through it. Sometimes I see some of my old squad shambling around. Gets me down to see them like that. You know the funny thing? They're all biters now, but they can't bite. Because they don't have the brains to take off their masks. I'll tell you, this whole thing is pretty damn strange.
Ouch. Alright, well, that was pretty dramatic and deep. Chemicals? I will take your chemicals, sir. Thank you so much. So, this dude was just sitting there, showed up as a blue person on the map, went to check it out, and he told me a little story. So I guess little blue things on the map are story time. Nice. I will take that. Thank you so much. Oh, shit. I gotta go. We're getting real close, guys. Real close. Set this barbed wire all over the place. And I just outrun these guys and no problem. How the hell do I get inside? Hello? I'm here to take your money. Can you please kindly let me in? Wait, aha! There we go. Station.
Took you long enough. Get the job done and make it fast. This is just the first stop.
Dude, I came like literally straight here.
You Jafar?
Oh, I understand all.
My name isn't important. What's important is that Rice sent me and that you owe him some money.
I've never seen you before. For all I know, you're just some random asshole. Fuck off.
I'll tell you what. How about I break both your legs and drag you through the streets back to Rice's place, huh? And then he can explain to you that you should have cooperated.
Okay. Jesus. You are one of Rice's thugs. You guys are the only ones who'd act this shitty. Here's your money. Take it.
And if I have to come back here...
You won't get any more attitude. Mi casa, su casa. Just don't hurt me, all right?
Damn, bro. I really was kind of cold-blooded. And I'm gonna search your house, too. Oh, wait, we're going outside. No, I'm gonna search your house, too. I said it and I meant it. I steal something from you? Anything else besides the money? Alright. What do they need protection from? I feel like they're collecting protection money to protect him from Rice's men.
He's threatened to break an old man's legs.
And it worked, didn't it? Next, you collect a tribute from the fisherman's village. Head east, to the tunnel entrance. Their messenger always meets us there.
Oh my god, that's a foreshadow if I have heard one. Why would he say always? Why would he say always? That means this time is gonna be different. Damn it. Alright, here we go. Off to the tunnel. No, cool, there's another door here. Oh, I could check my supplies. There's a player stash over here. That's weird, because I've never been here, but alright. Whatever. Not gonna ask any questions. Let's go!
Crane, how you doing, mate?
I'm running errands for Rise. He wields a lot of power, scares a lot of people.
Damn right he does. Listen, mate, time's getting short. We're almost out of antizin. Much as I hate to admit it, I'm getting worried.
I'm doing the best I can out here, Brecken.
I know. I understand. I just wanted to be aware of the stakes.
I'm infected too, remember? Believe me, I'm motivated.
Alright. Here's hoping you can make it back to the tower soon.
Alright guys, so I got into a little freaking scuffle, and then the crazy zombie showed up in the daytime. I didn't even know that could happen. But apparently it can. Alright, I think we're getting pretty close to this tunnel, so... Oh, crap! This is the place where he always meets us? That's a bad place. This is a bad place! Okay, alright. What the hell? Am I going down? Alright. Oh! How the hell do I get up there? Where am I going? Hello? No, okay, cool. So there's a door in the tunnel. Hello? Oh my god, my health is so low. Give me a second. I gotta see if I can craft a medikit or something. No, I can't. I do not have freaking gauze. Oh, that sucks so bad. Alright, here we go. 25% health. Let's do this. This can only end well. Shit! Oh no, what happened to your body? Dude! Don't eat too many explosives! Damn!
What the fuck was that?
Oh shit!
Something I've never seen before. This huge bloated infected just fucking exploded.
Yeah, we call them bombers. Some of our guys use them to kill other infected. Shoot them, and they take out everything in a 3-meter radius.
You kidding me?
Keep your distance and you'll be fine. But what about the courier? Was he there?
No, I didn't see anybody, just fucking zombies.
Alright, you'll have to go to the village directly, I suppose. Look for a man named Gersel.
Oh, you have got to be kidding me. This is a lovely room of death. Oh, shit. Alright, let's try to lockpick this thing. Let's see what happens. Nope. That's not it. Nope. Only got one lockpick here. If I screw this up, this is gonna be embarrassing. Come on, this looks good. Yeah! Look at that. Bam, please tell me there's some gauze in there or something. Huh, okay. We got a pouch. Those are valuables, I could sell that. And that knife, let me make some room for that. I'm just gonna drop a gas pipe right now. Because why the hell not? There we go. Looks kind of expensive, honestly. If nothing else, I could probably sell it. Why am I still hanging out here? Why? Oh, that's right, because I don't want to go outside because I'm too scared of zombies eating my face. Alright, well, I guess that's basically it. Now, one more thing to lockpick. I really need some health. Alright, some coffee and a bat. What the hell am I gonna do with a bat, man? Actually, I know exactly what I would do with Batman. I would team up and I would take out some freaking zombies with all of my gadgets. But that's just a bat. What is the... Oh, shit! Oh, my God! Okay, all right. Sorry, Walter. Didn't realize that was the chest where you keep your meth. I apologize. I'll never touch any of your chests ever again. Oh, shit! Oh, this is bad. Oh, this is so bad, guys. Shit, they found me in here? Get the fuck out of here. Oh, she has a hammer. Oh, Walter's this way. Bye, Walt. Thank you. Appreciate it. Once again, sorry, but we gotta go. There's no door on this thing? Why is there no door on this thing? Take all the things. Take all the things. Take all the things. Oh my God. I gotta do this as quickly as possible. Why do you open trunks so slowly? This is bad. I'm out. Okay. Where the hell were they hiding? Can I open that? No, I guess not. And even if I could, probably shouldn't, because apparently it belongs to someone else. Oh, okay. All right. All right, I am out. Holy shit, I really thought I was alone there. Oh, Walt! You're fast. You're fast, dude. Look at them, guys. They all want to freaking eat me. Each and every single one of them. Nope. I'm a carrot, bitch. I'm a carrot dangling in front of your face. Get off me. Okay, come on. Don't fall down there. Not after I've... Oh, I made fun of them. Okay. Yes, please. Get all of that. Got some string. I don't even know what the hell I used the string for. So I did figure out that, with using metal parts, I can craft lockpicks. And you actually craft 5 for every single time you craft, so... It's kind of cool. Oh, want to show you guys this. Oh, never mind. Never mind. Took care of itself. So, these traps that are set around, you can actually, just kick them into them. And that's instant death for them. So that's cool. Okay. Pretend like I'm not even here. There do seem to be a lot more zombies around. I don't know if that's just my freaking imagination, and they seem to be getting meaner. Seem to be getting angry since I got here. I'm not really sure why, but... So this is kind of freaking cool. Except I'm getting chased by a freaking zombie right now. I don't think they could swim, though. Can they? Oh God, if he could swim, I am totally screwed. Oh, there he is! He can't swim. Stupid! Yeah! Sitting at the dock of the bay, watching my food swim away. Alright, here we go. Alright, dudes, back on land. So I'm not really sure how difficult it is to travel around at night now, but it's definitely getting a lot tougher to travel around during the day, because you got all these new types of enemies. You got the same crazy enemies that chase you at night, now chase you during the day sometimes. And not as many, obviously. And they don't seem to be as ferocious, but still.
Okay, Kareem, I'm outside the village, but there's a whole horde of infected in there.
So, clear them out. We get paid for protection. Do some protecting.
I don't know if I can take out that many by myself.
Sure you can. Because if you don't, you'll have to deal with Rice. And you remember what I said about Rice when he's disappointed.
No, what the hell? No way. Are you kidding me? I have 27 health. Get the fuck out of here. Oh my God, this is bad. This is only gonna end badly. Like, literally. Can I even kill these guys? These are the crazy ones. These are the crazy bastards. God damn, they take a lot of hits. They take a lot of hits. Okay, cool. All right. Well, got one. Only, what, like 6 more to go? Can I search him? I'm gonna search him. Come on, dude. You have a medikit on you or something? $15? What am I gonna do with $15? The American government has collapsed. No one's gonna honor this currency. shit! Oh, that was cool. So I think the X-ray effect only comes up if it's, if you get a stun. You get, like, it's basically a critical. That's just cool. It makes sense. Come on, you bastards! Come get me! But one at a time, please. Pretty please? Come fight me on my own terms like a man! I'm ready to fight you! Okay, cool. So these guys are actually... BAM! Get away from me. BAM! Get away. I like how I can kick them directly in the face. Oh, shit! Come on! Come on, man. The power of defeat. My feet. Crane's feet. What happened? Shit. Alright, wait. Let me save this guy. Come on. Is he dead yet? Is he dead yet? He will be! After I kick him in the nuts! In his dying nuts.
Thought I wouldn't make it.
Alright, cool. Thank you so much. Appreciate it.
Speaking to all the runners. Wrap things up, guys. The sun's going down, so you better be on your way to the tower. See you there.
My god, the sun is going down. Gotta be kidding me. A military shovel? Alright, I'll take that. Holy hell, I might need that, actually. You know what? I do have the Undertaker. I do have a couple of weapons that are stronger than what I'm carrying right now. First of all, let's get rid of this plane pipe right now. Let's get some metal parts for it. The military shovel. Damage 51. That's freaking awesome. Where's my Undertaker shovel? Did I lose that for some reason? Oh, no, 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 it's right here. Okay, I'm sorry. I actually already have it equipped. That's 54. Alright, so between the Undertaker shovel and the military shovel, I think we should be pretty okay on weapons. We just gotta get back to this freaking village. And here we are. Didn't take very long. Okay, shit. I really, really should get above ground again, right? I don't know if those guys respawn. The ones that I already killed, they probably don't, though. BAM! Come on! Oh, this shovel's awesome. Oh my god. Could still die, though. Still die very easily. Still gonna take quite a bit of hits to take these guys out. Woo! Gotta use that back jump. Back sideways, back and sideways jump to get away from him. Evade me! Oh! Slow motion. I love that. Why don't I get the X-ray effect? I want the X-ray effect! I want to see your skull! As it crushes under the weight of my freaking shovel. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my. Oh my god! Damn it! Guys. It's getting dark. It's getting dark as shit! Damn it! Definitely getting overwhelmed here. Can you freaking blame me? Oh my god! There's another guy there. I didn't even realize. Shit! Okay? We should be okay. I mean, as long as I clear out these dudes, I think this turns into a safe area. I think. Who the hell knows? No? The hell? What am I doing here? Okay, is there a person here or something? Oh, close, okay.
I gotta get that gate closed before more of those fuckers get inside.
Nice! There you go, I was right. We made this into a safe zone. Woo! Search for the leader, okay. Now, I'm assuming there are no more zombies around, but I just realized that could totally possibly not be true.
Yeah?
Hey, Rai sent me here to pick up something for him.
You won't find it here. Not here. Not in this house. Not anywhere around this house. Gersel. Gersel is the one you're looking for.
How much you want to bet that's Gersel? Oh, cool. Well, at least we're inside of the safe house. Yo, the sun went down real quick. It really did. What kind of time they got going on in this game?
is it?
I'm looking for someone in charge here. Rice sent me.
Oh, you want Gussel? Check the big house in the center of the village. He lives upstairs. Just be careful around his woman. She's head on wheels.
Thanks.
The hell does that mean? Seriously, what the hell does that mean?
Yes? Who goes there?
I'm here on Rice's behalf. I'm supposed to pick something up.
Oh my god, that's one of Rice's men. What do I do?
I could hear you.
Just tell him to go away. Do it nice and maybe he'll leave us alone. Better yet, send him to Gussel. He'll know what to do.
Please, we don't know anything. Go, talk to Gussel. He lives above the store.
Alright. I mean, I figured I'd talk to everyone anyway. Because why not, right? Thank you.
Hey, anybody in there?
Shh, not so loud. You'll draw the monsters.
Look, I got rid of them, but you better reinforce that gate before more show up.
You got rid of them? All of them?
Rice sent me. You Gussel?
Oh, you were for Rice. I should have known this was too good to be true.
You've taken enough. You can't have any more frickin' tell him.
Ayla, please. Just let me talk to the man.
You can't just push us around like this. Frickin' gonna kick your ass. Do it, frickin'. Kick his ass.
For God's sake. Look, I don't want any trouble. But we already paid this month. You're gonna bleed us dry.
That is entirely not my problem. Rise wants his payment, so you make the payment or things get bad for you. And your woman.
You can't threaten us. Kick his ass, Firkin.
Give me a break, Ayla. All right, fine. Here. This is all of it.
Ugh. A real man would have kicked his ass.
Yeah, I'll leave you to it. Sounds like you have bigger problems than money.
I love that. It's a nice little touch. That his
okay,
wife is just crazy.
Gersel's money. I fucking hate myself now, but I got the money.
The self-hatred fades eventually. Just one pickup to go, at the ferry station on the old pier.
There's a ferry?
Well, there was until the Navy sent it to the bottom of the bay. Dozens of people were stranded there, waiting for another one that never came.
So there's a settlement there?
Head east and you'll find it.
Are there any boats left?
Yes, but any boat that tries to leave the bay gets blown right out of the water.
Huh, okay. Got one more pickup then.
Who are you? What do you want?
I'm Crane. What are you doing in here?
What am I doing? My name's Tobias, and I'm designing weapons. Zombie-killing weapons.
Uh-huh. Okay, yeah, that sounds great. I guess I'll just leave you to it then.
No, wait. Wait, don't go, listen. I've almost finished an ultra weapon of monster destruction. All it needs is some fine tuning, and you can help with that.
Absolutely. Yes, my character doesn't seem too thrilled, but as soon as you said monster killing weapons, you had me there. Oh, it's not available at night? Are you serious? Alright, well, now you're in luck, because I was gonna sleep anyway. Ain't no way I was going out there at nighttime. Alright, buddy. What you got?
Here goes nothing.
Kill 40 infected with a special weapon within given time. Difficulty easy reward you will receive. Oh, okay. So this is like a side mission. Huh. I thought he was just gonna give me the weapon and then I just had to kill things as I went along in the open world. Okay, so I'm not gonna do that just yet. I probably will later on. But right now, I mean, this episode, the recording time on this is like 40 minutes already, and I still want to complete this mission. So, I'm trying to bring you guys as much of the main story as possible in every single episode. So, I'm not going to do the side stuff for right now.
Hey, I've seen you out there running. You're with the tower, aren't you? Listen, could you help me? I'd do it myself, but I haven't eaten or slept in days, and I'm just plain exhausted.
What kind of help do you need?
I'm supposed to deliver medicine to some sick folks. I'd wait till I'd had a meal and a nap, but the stuff would spoil by then, see? It has to be fast.
Right. Well, sorry, buddy. I literally just said I'm not going to do any side missions. So, I gotta go. Hopefully your shiz doesn't spoil.
Any guess how those infected got through the fence?
Guess? I know exactly how they got in. That masked nutjob soared through the husk.
Who are you talking about?
They call him Gas Mask Man. He lives outside. He's crazy in the head. So he wears a gas mask all the time, like it's going to protect him.
And you're sure it was him?
One of the guards saw him cut the husk and run off. Someone's got to do something about that guy.
Gas Mask Man. Seriously? Okay. All right. You guys stayed up all night to figure out his superhero name, didn't you? He wears a gas mask. We'll call him Gas Mask Man. All right, dudes, we must be getting close here. There's a man with a machine gun. That's perfect. I'm supposed to take money from those guys? That might be uncooperative. Are you kidding me? I have a shovel. God damn it. All right. Well, I don't even know how to get in there. So let's climb. When all else fails, just climb in. Hello? Hi, man with a machine gun. Oh, there's two of them. Perfect. Great. They don't look like they need Rice's protection. Just saying. Gonna throw that out there. They definitely don't look like they can be threatened. The hell? All right, get in. Thank you so much.
I'm here to make a pickup for Rice.
Back already? We just paid off, you bloodsuckers.
Okay. I have more questions for you, sir.
Don't shoot the messenger. I'm just trying to get by like everybody else.
Yeah? So are we. Rye said he'd protect us if we paid him. But so far, all he's done is take our money. There's no protection, just threats. You any different?
Look, all I want to do is get this over with. What's it gonna take, huh? Don't need to point out how easy it would be to set this entire place on fire.
Jesus Christ. You people are fucking monsters. All my money's in that satchel. Take it and get the fuck out.
And for what it's worth, this isn't something I want to do. I'd rather be helping you guys.
And yet you're still doing it, aren't you?
Well, that was easy. A little too easy.
Okay, Kareem, I made the collection at the ferry station, and I'm pretty sure I'm going to hell.
Join the club. Now, come back and claim your prize. Good job today.
What is that? Is that a shop? Is that what that means? Alright, cool. So I can buy things here. Military shovel. Still no weapons. Great.
Craig, do you copy?
I copy. What's wrong?
Someone's turned on the 18th floor. We're doing our best to contain the situation, but... we can't sugarcoat this, Crane. We need Anderson right fucking now!
Rise has promised me 2 crates, Brecken. 2 crates. I'm doing this shit as fast as I can, I swear.
Just hurry, please!
All right, I'm going! Come on, dude. Literally can only run so fast. Come on! Go! Jump! Alright, the game's trolling me now. By the way, guys, when I say there are no weapons at the shops, just want to be clear that I mean, there's no guns. I don't mean, like, you know, a shovel that I somehow fashioned into a weapon, or that I pretend is a weapon. I mean an actual firearm. Alright, okay. Want nothing to do with that fireman. Speaking of firearms and firemen, want nothing to do with that guy. Is it really going to be that easy? I feel like the second village was really the most difficult one to beat. The third one, I mean the first and the third one were really just fetch quests.
Crane, how close are you?
I don't know, about halfway back, I guess.
Good. I need you to make a quick detour.
What?
Why?
One of our patrols went off the grid somewhere near the market.
How is that my problem?
I'm making it your problem. See if you can find them, or don't bother coming back.
Wow. That is crazy. Alright, guys. Well, since I have to do another detour, There's no way that I'm going to get this mission done in this very episode. So what I'm going to do is I'm actually going to cut it off here. Thank you guys so much for watching. Thank you guys so much for rating. Truly appreciate your support. If you guys want to see more of these videos daily, please give this video a like. I'll see you guys in the next one. Hey, you. Yeah, you. Thanks for watching an awesome gaming awesome video. Now click on another video on the screen right now and watch that one too. Go ahead. I'll wait.